and it confirmed the worldview of the veteran.
Hey guys, what's going on? What's going on? Man, I came back from a wonderful happy birthday dinner with the boyfriend. Took him out the Red Lobster, ate pretty good, and you guys see that I did an early stream with China. I thank you guys for watching over. But I want to show you guys something in just a few minutes. When you guys come in, we'll see all the beautiful puppies. Hey guys, what's going on? Give me just a second. I got a great surprise for you. Just a sec. Okay, guys, guess what? Oh, man, I ate so good. I ate good. Oh, my God. I ate my tail off. Went to, wow. Oh, it's been such an interesting day already. I took the boyfriend out to dinner, his lunch dinner, even though his birthday is tomorrow. You know, we start early, you know, because, you know, this is how we do. And had a wonderful, wonderful Red Lobster dinner. And then I wanted to stop by, of course, my favorite little place, to get my little ice cream. So we had a good time, sat down and talked and collaborated about a whole lot of things that he wanted to do, and, you know, marriage and I don't know about that, and, you know, things he wanted to talk about that we decided to just listen. And I listened to him, he listened to me. But guys, that's not beside the point. I came home, all the puppies were in the yard. So I just want to get to show you guys how much many puppies that China has, her sisters, her family. She's outside now. So let's go outside. Come on. Oh, God. I hope you guys are having a better day. As far as weather, we are having nothing but cold, cold rain. And I hope that you guys, wherever you are, that you're safe and warm, you know, doing the things that you want to do. Me, I love cold weather. Other people might not, you know, because, you know, this is how we get down up in the upper city of New York. But here we go. Time to cry. There's one guy. There's China. There's a little sister. One of them. China. Now, guys, I'm going to come down here. You guys going to see. There's one. And don't worry about this, guys. The guy's going to come out here tomorrow. Not tomorrow, but Monday, and fix all of this. And we got my dad and a couple more people going to build us some dog houses. Because, wow. The mom, she really, really did go up under here and do her thing.
Come on, baby girl.
There go one guy. Here he come. Oh, God. I'm going to sit here and let them introduce themselves to you. Oh, God. Ever since I was a little girl, I always loved puppies, you know. And, you know, my uncle's dog came down here and had a bunch of beautiful babies. I don't want to touch them yet. Because they're about 3.5 weeks. Maybe 4. My dad, if they come up to you, go ahead and touch them, but they're a little shy, and there's so many more. And there's another one. There's another one. Look at there. Guys, they're coming out, and boy, they're doing their own thing. And Miss China back here, she thinks she's just a proud mama. She's just a big sister, really. I don't know where mom is. God, stop, China. And look at this one. And guys, you know, when I told you the first puppy, first one I saw, the first puppy, he was the first, and he's a boy. And I counted most of them, it's like 9 boys already. And I seen 2 other girls. Oh, God, they're just everywhere. 18, to be exact. And you see most of them, you can hear them in the back now just crying. Guys, listen, look at them. Aren't they beautiful? And look at this one on the laptop, Jesus. Oh! They're not. And this one, I think he might be the alpha male. He's the biggest one, thus far. And look at there. And that's a girl. Oh. Guys, I have so many of them. If you guys need a puppy, please DM me. Let me know. And look at this black and white one. He's so cute. Oh, God. It's like 3 of them black and white like him. Oh, God. She had a big litter, guys, didn't she? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I am just trying. Hey, look how happy Tanya is. You see, she's trying to play mom. She's just trying to take care of both. And this one just looking like, I know who you are. Her chain. I don't want her chain to hurt the baby, but I don't want her mom fighting her either. So, you know, we try to do what we can do with the situation that we do have. Oh, God. They just come out. And I had dog food out this morning, guys. And I didn't know puppies at 3 weeks can eat dog food. They was just eating. And, you know, she still tried to play mama because, you know, if little puppies don't defecate, then, you know, by the mother or the other den mother licks their behind to make sure that the feces come off their butt, they can, you know, die. So China's already have her mother her mother intuition going on. So right now, so, but anyway, guys, all these beautiful puppies. My niece going down the street, blowing a horn. But guys, yeah, ain't this amazing? So if you or you know someone that needs a puppy, you know, just, you know, like I said, send me a link, send me an email, send me something, you know, and we'll have a puppy for you. I'm going to let him, it's kind of cold out here, guys, so bear with me. That's why I'm shivering and shaking. They're having a great time. Amazing. And there's one that all night long she hollers and she won't come out. So, but they're everywhere. And look at this little one. Oh, can't you see one of these beautiful puppies under your tree? One for your niece, nephew. Help me out, guys. If you want some love, I'll send it to you. And I'm freezing, guys. And you know, you see that line that they're biting on right now? That's an old phone line that we had. So instead of me pulling out, I just let them chew on it for now because it's inactive. But tomorrow or Monday, we got to get these puppies round up, put them in a warm, safer place so I can get the panel of this up. And he's growling. Listen, guys. He barking already. You see that? Oh, my God. Not even 4 weeks and they know how to bark. And look at Tana being mom already. She's not mom. She's the older sister from the first litter. And she's about 4.5, 5 months now. But let them introduce themselves to you. You guys got to help me name them. They're so cute. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and cut this off because the boyfriend in the background is playing music. And I don't want to get copyright, you know. So you guys have a blessed one. And if you need a puppy, please, guys, send me a DM or send me a link. And I got you. Peace. Much love. Oh, wow. It is cold out here, guys. And these puppies are beautiful. Come here, honey. Come here.